We're leaving that spot there. Welcome to the SVC gym to play today at Congress basketball game. Featuring the visiting second on Valley State Cardinals and your Michigan Panthers teams. The following features for the next, please welcome Tim Powell with a special announcement.
Welcome to today's game, and thank you for supporting Division 2 basketball. As student athletes, we see this court as an extension of our classroom environment where we learn, among other lessons, dignity and respect for others. Today, we ask that you exhibit behavior that supports the student athletes of both institutions by honoring our request to treat all fans, officials, coaches, and student athletes with respect. Let's make this an event for all to enjoy. Thank you, and go Huskies.
Now let's meet the starting lineups for tonight's contest. First, for head coach Randy Ruth and the Cardinals. Starting at top, 5'11" sophomore from Midland, Michigan, number 3, Malik Garner. Starting at 4, 6'6" sophomore from Detroit, Michigan, number 4, Fred Young Jr. Starting at top, 5'8" senior from Delaware, Ohio, number 5, Mike Wells Jr. Starting at guard, 6-foot sophomore from Grand Lake, Michigan, number 13, Jake Daniels. And at forward, 6-foot freshman from Fowler, Michigan, number 35, Jeremy Pong. Now, here's the starting lineup for your Michigan Tchaikovskis. Starting at guard, 6-foot freshman from Eau Claire, Wisconsin, number 5, Isaac Appleby. Starting at 5, 6-3 senior from Lake Bonnie, Michigan, number 20, Tanner Uren. Starting at 5, 6-4 junior from Taylor Ridge, Illinois, number 24, Brian Heath. Starting at 4, 6-5 junior from Green Bay, Wisconsin, number 30, Kyle Conroe. Thank you. As we title, number 44, DJ Brazilis, his first personal, team first.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Garrett. You claim your Red Ridge at the concession stand.
Number zero.
0, DJ Hoskins, the second baseman, his third. And the Cardinals number 5, Mike Wells, junior.
Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
1 minute left in the first half.
And now it's on the floor, the Little Huskies.
Sam Laminato with 12 points. Willie Garner, Jake Daniels, and Neil Evans all have 6. Jeremy Pond and DJ Hoskins hold for 2. And Mike Wells Jr. has 1 point for total 35. The Cardinals were 13 of 28 from the field, including 4 of 11 from 2-point range, 5 of 8 at the free throw line. As a team, the Cardinals had a total of 14 rebounds, 5 offensive and 9 defensive, as well as 7 assists, 6 turnovers, no blocks, and a steal. Michigan Tech leading in scoring is their 30 pound throw with 13 points. Isaac Appleby with 6. AJ Pursuits, Brian Heath, and Ryan Schuler all with 4. Tanner Uren and Josh Zelensky each with 3. And Glenn Morton with 2 points for a total of 39. Last year, 15 and 25 in the field, including 2 of 3 for 3-point range and 7 of 8 at the free throw line. As a team, last week had a total of 12 rebounds, 2 offensive and 10 defensive, as well as 7 assists, 4 turnovers, no blocks, 3 steals. The score of anything the second half of play is Michigan Tech 39, second half 35.
Stop, Lou! Stop right here! Thank you.
Husky founder Tony Tenner, you ran his third personal team's first.
Come on, come on, come on.
first personal and sport. And for the first time, the 35 Jeremy Ponder. And for the last season, the 14th, Nazi. Personal team status. Media timeouts. Sports medicine coverage for tonight's event are provided by the physicians and certified athletic trainers of the Union System Sports Medicine Institute, the official provider of sports medicine to the Michigan Pet Basketball.
Thank you.
Husky down to 30, Conley Road, his third first goal team start. Or the corner of the line.
Yeah!
Owen Turner of Money Performance. personal. Until then, have a good evening. Please drive home safely and go.